always been managing the rider, so I'm sure I could probably figure it out.
Right. She said it hasn't been acting up. But I don't know. Oh, yeah, yeah. These are the...
That thing vibrating on the little man.
Oh, yeah. Those are... That way's high, this way's low. The middle is off. Where do you want to head off to?
I'll go east or whatever.
Yeah. My brake light is on all the time. Just, if you notice you're getting closer, it probably means I'm stopping. Some people don't understand that.
Yeah. just kept going that way when we went to
Yeah, that way or this way, I don't remember. I think we came in from that way.
Probably that way to go back. Probably that way if you want to go back, right?
Don't matter to me.
I don't care.
I'm not that concerned.
Yeah.
Go that way and see where it goes. I don't know.
Alright.
Might be more signs once we get farther away. Yeah.
Thank you.
So don't feel like getting any fucking warmer out here.
No. I might as well take a piss while we're sitting
here. I'm glad I saw those other guys in the snowmobile there, because I was honking at it pretty good.
Yeah.
Fucking
lady standing there with a bottle. I see that a lot. You'll see a skier or somebody walking, and there's some sleds, and the sleds will be over here, and they'll be over here. So they just narrow the fuck out of the trail. Don't give you many options.
I might have been where I was so cold, this thing was rolled up like this.
Oh.
Fucking felt like my chest was getting really fucking cold for some reason. I was thinking, well, I'm not going really that much faster than I was before, so it shouldn't be that much fucking colder. Right after I rebuilt the motor, I took my gloves off and had them in my hand like this, and I got down on the fucking ground, and I was leaning in there looking at something like close. And I started smelling something. I'm like, what the hell is that? I think it picked them up. I saw black stuff on the pipe. I'm like, look around, I go, what was that from? And I realized my gloves were melting.